Well, look at this. A Jedi. I'm Captain Theric.
Are you saying there's no security down here?
Are you kidding me? My commander gave up on the sector a long time ago. I shouldn't even be here. The locals only venture out of their apartments when they have to scrounge for supplies. Now with no security forces, what future do they have? And Black Sun has a new game. Call it Boom.
I enjoy a good game now and then.
Not like this you don't. I don't think. Black Sun steals Republic supply crates, takes the supplies out, then rigs the crates with explosives. Then they set the trap crates in the street, make bets on how long before some fool tries to open them.
Why would anyone do a thing like that?
I don't know. You want to be charitable, assume Black Sun doesn't think straight. Didn't believe it until I saw it with my own eyes. This mousy little woman, blown to pieces. I tried to defuse the crates myself. The mechanics are simple, but Black Sun's everywhere. Nearly killed me last time.
You want me to do this?
Got the idea. Saw you coming and thought, maybe we can save a few lives. Now Black Sun's explosives are pretty simple. I can show you what to do. Anything you can do, I'll be more than grateful. But be damn careful.
Thank you. What are you doing? Get away from that! Back off! This is our hydro supply, and we like it broken. Now get lost!
What are you kids doing here?
We live here. Who do you think you are, stomping in here like this? We need this water. We don't have any money, and there's nowhere else in the district to get water for free. We'll die if it gets shut off.
What happened to your parents?
They died in the war, all right? We're on our own now. Just leave us alone. This is the only place we've got and the only way for us to get by.
If I gave you some credits, would you be able to find a new place to go?
Yeah, that'd be a start. It'll take a lot, though. Are you gonna give us enough?
You're not getting anything from me.
Fine. Seal up our hydro supply, then. You don't care what happens to us. Nobody does.
Thank you. Colto pack on that man. The rest of you prep for evac.
Agent Galen sent me. What's happened?
Black Sun. They're not a gang anymore, they're an army. We were securing a perimeter around their base for you. They hit back with military-grade weapons. Killed six of my men.
Seven, sir. Joran's gone.
We're not equipped for this fight. Not anymore. We can't help you.
No need to panic. We'll figure something out.
All due respect, you don't have a clue what you're up against. We've been fighting Black Sun for months. Now with new weapons and armor, they're unstoppable. Look at us, we're half dead. They didn't suffer a single casualty. There's no hope of victory.
If you surrender now, your soldiers will have died in vain. Is that what you want? What about the man inside that base waiting to be rescued? You'd abandon him? This is a moment of truth, Sergeant. Do you give up and let evil win? Or stand up and fight?
I'll go with you, but I won't ask my men to follow.
You don't have to. The Jedi's right. We can't let those scum beat us.
Count me in. Always wanted to fight alongside a Jedi.
You'll need to take down the base's security network so we can get inside. Once the network's down, we'll attack the back entrance. You take the front. We'll rendezvous in the base.
Be strong, all of you. I'll see you on the inside.
Let's double time it, men. Move, move!
We risked everything for you. Stealing those data files, faking your kidnapping. This is how you repay us!
You were compensated with enough weapons and armor to make Black Sun invincible.
Invincible? There's a Jedi carving up my base! This is your fault. We never should have trusted a Sith.
If a Jedi has come for you, Salar, it wasn't my doing.
Your own people gave you up, not Tarnus.
How predictable. I have no time for this nonsense. Finish your pointless battle. Coruscant's fate is already sealed.
Surrender, you scum! We've got you surrounded!
Shoot them all! Do it now!
Believe it! We just took down Salar. Black Sun won't forget that anytime soon. We lost some good soldiers, but this victory gives their deaths meaning.
No victory can make up for all these deaths.
Maybe not. But people in this sector are safer, thanks to us. That's worth a lot. Black Sun will have reinforcements here soon. Any sign of the man you came to rescue?
There you are. We intercepted Salar's holocall to Tarnus. Can't believe he's a Sith. That's not the worst news. The planet prison prototype here at the lab? A fake. Tarnus stole the real planet prison.
Tarnus is dead. He just doesn't know it.
We need you back at the Senate Tower. Kira out.
Sounds like your work is just starting. We won't hold you up. Goodbye, Jedi.
heard an explosion in a good while. Guess that means you defused those crates.
It was quite a confrontation.
Black Sun's more than a match for security. I'm glad you were here to help. I'm no rich senator, but let me give you a little something for taking care of this. Recognition.
It's a generous offer, but I can't accept.
Rare to find someone not out to make a profit. You probably have other business, so I won't keep you. Watch your back out there.
Select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Excuse me, you don't look like a Justicar. I hope. The Justicars say they're protecting us from the Black Sun, that they're better than the gangs. But they're not! I hate them! You're really not one, right? I don't want to get in trouble, like Brayden did.
Who's Brayden? Are you asking for my help?
Please, can you help me rescue Brayden? He's my brother. He's only 15, but they think he's older. They say they indentured him because he broke one of their stupid curfew laws. So they lock him up all day and make him shoot the Black Sun all night. He's going to die!
Who exactly has your brother?
They're, I don't know, cops or soldiers or something. But they act like just another gang. Please help me. To get to Brayden, you'll need some special belt they all wear. It's the only way to get past the security field where Brayden is. Please, please bring him back to me.
slowly